நான் சொந்தமா நான் பண்ண மாட்டேங்கிறேன்.
Now I repeated this. Now tumor are two types. There are two types of tumor or neoplasia. Neoplasia or tumor. How many types of tumor? There are two types of tumor. One is benign tumor and another is malignant tumor. So previously we discussed about characteristic of tumor. Benign tumor are well differentiated. Malignant tumor are undifferentiated. Benign tumor has slow growth. Malignant tumor rapid growth. Benign tumor are capsulated. Malignant tumor are uncapsulated. Benign tumor no local invasion. Malignant tumor local invasion present. Benign tumor no metastasis. And malignant tumor metastasis is present. But benign tumor may be fatal. Or malignant tumor always fatal. Clinical sign symptom is absent in benign tumor. And clinical sign symptom is present in malignant tumor. And some example, benign tumor. OMA is used for nomenclature of benign tumor. Lipoma, fibroma, osteoma, gondroma, leiomyoma, rhabdomyoma, squamous cell papilloma. And this is also benign tumor. And malignant tumor. And liposarcoma, fibrosarcoma, gondrosarcoma, osteosarcoma, leiomyosarcoma, squamous cell carcinoma, adenocarcinoma, basal cell carcinoma. These are example of malignant tumor. These are example of malignant tumor. And benign tumor arising from two types of tissue. One is covering and another is glandular. And covering, while tumor occurring covering, squamous cell papilloma, lipoma, papilloma in covering, papilloma. And when tumor occurring glandular tissue is called adenoma. When tumor occurring gland, when tumor occurring gland, salivary gland, and other gland, main tumor may occur. And when tumor occurring gland, conception is clear. When tumor occurring gland is called adenoma. When tumor occurring gland is called adenoma. And mesenchymal tumor, fibroma, lipoma, sarcoma, osteoma. Fibroma. Benign tumor of fibrous tissue is called fibroma. And malignant tumor. Malignant tumor are two types. One is carcinoma and another is sarcoma.
And there are two one types. Only mesenchymal tissue. Active tissue to act type. Epithelial tissue to
You say, squamous cell carcinoma is malignant tumor. But what is the benign tumor of it? It is benign tumor. Squamous cell carcinoma is malignant tumor. So, this squamous cell carcinoma is benign tumor. Anyone will say. Squamous cell papilloma. Squamous cell papilloma is benign tumor. And squamous cell carcinoma is malignant tumor. Mr. Habibul, you say adenocarcinoma is used for malignant tumor. But when benign tumor, its nomenclature?
Adenoma.
Yes, good point. Adenoma is benign tumor and adenocarcinoma is malignant tumor. You say liposarcoma. Liposarcoma is used for malignant tumor. What is the benign tumor of it?
Lipoma, liposarcoma.
And Sajid Dutta, you say fibrosarcoma is used for malignant tumor of it. But what is the benign tumor of fibrosarcoma?
Fibroma,
yes, good. So all conceptual are clear. What is benign tumor and what is malignant tumor? And malignant tumor are two types. What is carcinoma and what is sarcoma? And there are some differences between carcinoma and sarcoma, I discussed about later. What are the differences between carcinoma and sarcoma? Carcinoma. While tumor occurring epithelial tissue is called carcinoma.
Characteristic.
This is characteristic. Malignant tumor of epithelial tissue. This is
carcinoma.
Malignant tumor of epithelial tissue is called carcinoma. And malignant tumor of connective tissue.
Malignant tumor.
Malignant tumor of epithelial tissue is called carcinoma. And malignant tumor of connective tissue is called sarcoma. Its growth usually less growth slow growth. This is usually rapid growth. Spread by and this is metastasis is a characteristic of malignant tumor. Metastasis also occur in carcinoma and metastasis also occur in sarcoma. Metastasis is present in all. Carcinoma metastasis is present and sarcoma metastasis is present, but channel is different. Carcinoma is spread by lymphatic channel. And sarcoma is spread by blood.
Spread bolte
metastasis choriye jabe.
Carcinoma.
What one person is affected of gastric carcinoma, and the gastric carcinoma is metastasis and enter into liver or kidney by lymphatic channel. This is carcinoma. And sarcoma is spread by blood. Sarcoma is spread by blood.
Okay. And where sarcoma metastasis is spread over?
Yes, sarcoma is spread by blood. Yes, also metastasis. Carcinoma metastasis by lymphatic system. Sarcoma metastasis by blood.
Lipid system.
And carcinoma. Carcinoma is radiosensitive. And sarcoma is radio resistant. Carcinoma radiotherapy dile carcinoma bhalo hoye jete pare, ar sarcoma radiotherapy dile
bhalo
na hobar sambhabona nai. This is radio resensitive and radio resistant. And carcinoma usually occur in adult people. And sarcoma usually occur in young people. Sarcoma usually occur in young people. Carcinoma usually occur in adults after 40 years. After 40 years. Carcinoma usually occur in adult for after 40 years. And sarcoma usually occur in young people. Yes. And some example. You give example on carcinoma.
Carcinoma. Squamous cell.
Squamous cell. Squamous cell carcinoma.
Carcinoma.
Or adenocarcinoma. Basal cell carcinoma. And you refer. You say example of malignant sarcoma. Example of sarcoma.
Liposarcoma.
Hydrosarcoma. Osteosarcoma.
Chondrosarcoma.
Chondrosarcoma. Yes. These are sarcoma and carcinoma. These are differences between carcinoma and sarcoma, and these are characteristic of carcinoma. How will you say some characteristic of carcinoma?
Malignant tumor of epithelial tissue is called carcinoma.
And yes, one point.
Usually slow growth.
Usually slow growth.
Carcinoma metastasis is paired by lymphatic system.
Achha, carcinoma metastasis by lymphatic system.
Radiosensitive.
And radio sensitive. And example is squamous cell carcinoma, adenocarcinoma, basal cell carcinoma. And sarcoma. Fine malignant tumor of connective tissue. Malignant tumor of connective tissue is called sarcoma. And usually rapid growth. And sarcoma is spread by
blood.
Sarcoma is spread by blood. And sarcoma is radio resistant. And example. And carcinoma is less fatal. Carcinoma is
less.
And carcinoma occur in old people. And sarcoma occur in young people. This is also differentiation. And carcinoma is another is less fatal. Carcinoma is less fatal. And sarcoma is more fatal. Sarcoma is more fatal. This is differences between carcinoma and sarcoma. And this is characteristic between characteristic of carcinoma and characteristic of sarcoma. Clear? I repeat it. Tumor are two types. One is benign tumor and another is malignant tumor. And benign tumor example we are discussed about previously. And malignant tumor are two types, carcinoma and sarcoma. Benign epithelial tissue origin is called carcinoma, connective tissue origin is called sarcoma. And characteristics are also discussed previously.
Thank you.
I discussed about the connective tissue tumor, lipoma, lipoma, fibroma, osteoma, leiomyoma, rhabdomyoma, etc. And epithelial tumor, one is papilloma, and another is adenoma. Now I discussed about adenoma. What is adenoma? And later discussed about papilloma. Adenoma means glandular tumor. Adenoma means glandular tumor is called adenoma. When tumor occurring gland is called adenoma. Such as salivary gland adenoma, pituitary adenoma, salivary gland. Adenoma, pituitary adenoma, thyroid. These are adenoma, and but sometimes is different are present. We know that adenoma means glandular tumor, and microscopically they are seen in glandular pattern. Microscopically, gland tissue are this is layer. Here is gland tissue are arranged in grape-like structure, acinar cell, and this is also
tissue,
tubular cell. Yes, tissue.
Tumor gland.
Gland tumor are arranged in different shape. Tubular shape, alveolar shape, and tubulo-alveolar shape. This is tubular. This is a gland. This is a gland. But why tumor occurring gland? What is tumor? What is tumor? Abnormal growth of tissue. Abnormal growth of tissue. But tumor occurring there.